group of insurance companies in China completed a new blockchain trial. Shanghai Insurance Exchange had initiated a blockchain trial centered on insurance businesses in the country. 9 insurance companies partnered with the exchange, including Cathay Life Insurance, Meiji Yasuda Life Insurance, AIA Group, China Continent Property and Casualty Insurance, and Minshan Life Insurance. The test was reportedly aiming at making use of the security and traceability features of blockchain and to solve the credibility issues facing insurance firms. The vice president of People's Insurance Company of China, Wan He, believes insurance is a natural fit for blockchain given the sector's reliance on disparate systems that include many participants with the need to share information.